गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकाय तदालये कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो नमः। जय जय श्री चैतन्य जय नित्यानंद जय द्वैत चंद्र जय गौर भक्त वृंद। चैतन्य चरितमृत अंत्यलीला चैप्टर 16 लॉर्ड श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु टेस्ट्स नेक्टर फ्रॉम द लिप्स ऑफ लॉर्ड श्री कृष्णा। वंदे श्री कृष्ण चैतन्यं कृष्ण भावामृतं हिया आस्वाद्यास्वादयन् भक्तान् प्रेम दीक्षम् अशिक्षयात्। लेट मी ऑफर माय रिस्पेक्टफुल ओबेइसेंसेस अंटु श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु पर्सनली टेस्टेड द नेक्टर ऑफ एक्स्टेटिक लव फॉर कृष्णा and then instructed his devotees how to taste it. Thus he enlightened them about ecstatic love of Krishna to initiate them into transcendental knowledge. Jaya Jaya Sri Chaitanya Jaya Nityananda Jaya Dvaita Chandra Jaya Gaura Bhakta Vrinda. All glories to Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all glories to Lord Nityananda, all glories to Advaita Acharya, and all the glories to all devotees of the Lord. Ei Mata Mahaprabhu Rahena Nila Chale, Bhakta Gana Sange Sada Prema Vivale. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu thus stayed at Jagannath Puri in the association of his devotees, always merged in ecstatic devotional love. Varshantare Aila Sava Gaudera Bhaktagana Purvasat Asikaila Prabhura Milana. The next year, as usual, all the devotees from Bengal went to Jagannath Puri. As in previous years, there was a meeting between Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and the devotees. Thangsabara Sange Aila Kalidasa Nama Krishna Nama Vina Teno Nahi Kayana. Along with the devotees from Bengal came a gentleman named Kalidas. He never uttered anything but the holy name of Krishna. Mahabhagavata Teno Sarala Udara Krishna Nama Sankete Chalaya Vyavahara. Kalidasa was a very advanced devotee, yet he was simple and liberal. He would chant the holy name of Krishna while performing all his ordinary dealings. Kautukete teno yadi pashaka kelaya, Hare Krishna Krishna kari pashaka chalaya. When he used to throw dice in jest, he would throw the dice while chanting Hare Krishna. Raghunatha dasera teno haya gyati kura, Vaishnavera uchishta kaite teno aila bura. Kalidas was an uncle of Raghunath Das Goswami. Throughout his entire life, even in his old age, he tried to eat the remnants of food left by Vaishnava. Gaura deshe haya yata Vaishnavera gana sabara uchishta teno karila bojana. Kalidas ate the remnants of food of as many Vaishnavas as there were in Bengal.